Hey people, another video. This is a charity shop haul, a little mini one. Show you what I got. So let's start. I got this PSP game. These are really old, but I looked on eBay and they're about £5 to sell with free postage. I paid £1 for it, so might be a little bit of profit. Just some of the games that I'm going to resell anyway. So move on to this one. We've got Cars Disney Pixel. So it's £7.99. I paid £1. And looking on there, it's about, on eBay, about £4.79. So I'll put it up for about £5. It's £5. Yeah, it's got a bit of a crack there. But the disc. This could be perfect on them. And then I've got an Xbox 360 game. The last one sold on eBay was about £5, I think, if I remember rightly. With free postage, so I paid £1. So I put on there for £5. And I've got Batman, Arkham Asylum. Again, games in the discs perfect. That was £1, and I think that was about £4.79. Last one sold. Then the rest of it I'm just gonna keep and do create and craft and mull it then. So I got this is 80p. These 52 not being open. Then I've got this one. Spring Black Craft Kit. Oh, see it's new. Something to do with over weekend. And then I've got these cups. This was 40p, this one. It's been Disney as well. Dalmatians. Then I've got this one. And that was 40p as well. And if I go back to these, this was 75p, this one. Yeah, probably it's been opened, but none of the bits are missing. And that was 50p. That was my eBay haul. Thanks guys. If you like what you see, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to the channel as I'm not doing this. And leave a comment below and I'll reply back. Thank you. Bye.